Okay. That's right, we just liberated that place, didn't we? Now where did it put me? Oh, just down the road from there, okay. So what do we want to do? You only need a fever. What's this one? Let's go here. Waypoint? Okay. Where'd I put that over that way? Damn. Where's this helicopter? Holy shit, what's going on over there? What the fuck is that? Okay, let's just, fuck that. I'm swimming across the river, why the fuck not? Close enough that I can use the thing. JGJ. Is that the missions in the top left there? Come on. Yeah, finally. Let's do this.
Just get it done! Hey, go sober up Charlie. Get him working on some new pages with the frogs. Hey, look at you, you handsome devil. Garland King, you've heard of me.
No, but I've heard you can help the Army of Chaos.
Let's not worry about that now. Come on, walk with me.
Well?
Rico. I love everything about you, man. The look, the swagger, the leather. You're an artist, my friend. The Da Vinci of violence. Which is why I need you for this picture.
I don't see what that has
to do with. We'll work out the details later. Hey, you see that barely floating rust bucket there?
See.
I need it to careen through the water. My stuntmen, bless their square jaws, they can take a left hook, but they lack the touch of a true artiste. So here, you take these, and I want you.
And I.
Details. Just plant them on the rust bucket and send that baby straight to the great dry dock in the sky.
King, what's this about frogs? That has nothing to do with my story.
Hey. Are you in?
I suppose I could.
Perfect! We'll get your agent a copy of the contract. You don't have an agent. We'll get you an agent. We're gonna do amazing things together, doll.
Okay.
Hey, Charlie! Fuck your story, all right? You know, that's the old way. We're gonna do something that's never been
Yeah, lift the mode to indestructible.
Hey, make sure the.
Can I just press C? Oh, you just click it. Okay. Add boosters to the column. To the tap column, so that it activates when tapping. Now the booster is equipped. Tapping effort said. And Garland's rust bucket.
Wheel is loaded this time. We don't want to lose the light.
Aim at the marked. Aimed at the area. Oh, so it actually tethered
okay.
That.
Fire the booster.
Tethered?
That's it. That's the shot.
Is he gonna smash into that thing?
Ah. Hey, and that's our cue. Climb aboard, Rico. Out of here, people. Let's move.
What we doing?
Meet at the place! Rico, looks like you're my star and my bodyguard.
I haven't agreed to anything.
I got a lot of expensive equipment in this van, so don't let them wreck us.
Who?
Fine.
I came here to shoot my next picture. My magnum opus.
What's that kind of?
It looks like a paradise, but everywhere you go, it's vermin. And they only give you permits if you're Espinosa Telecom. And by the way, I'm not Espinosa Telecom. They got this place locked down tighter than a clam's ass at high tide.
Enemy on sight!
Hostile in our audio bookery.
Wish I had a DP in the car. You're doing beautiful work. You blow stuff up for a living. Most guys just pretend to do it and let the effects department handle the rest.
Wait, where did they go? Fuck, where's
not it? You and me, Rico. We're a pair.
I'm out of here. Fuck
this. Step with me, kid. Starring in my picture will make you huge.
Solis will love you. The world will love you.
All Black Hat unit, stand by for more intel.
Here they come.
Eyes open for further contact.
Where are we going?
I'm headed to the next chute. You're gonna fake my death.
We just met, and I'm already faking your death.
Be a sport, sport. You're almost wrapped for the day.
Holy shit, man.
Take my van! Get the Black Hand's attention!
Damn it. Guess I better find a Black Hand outpost.
Lure him away, then wreck the van! Make it look like I died in a big explosion! How I always
hey,
wanted to go.
Car. Hey.
Are you kidding?
What's with this car?
I wouldn't care about my own death. Make it dramatic. Bombastic.
Hey, wait, what?
Should buy me a few hours. Hasta luego.
What does it want me to do?
What style is in front of vehicle?
I'm confused. Oh, it wanted me to go down this road. Hey, what's wrong with the steering on this thing? Just the Black Hand outpost at the end of the day. What are we doing? What are we doing? Not too young? Put the Black Hand away? Oh shit. Okay. Come yo. Oh shit.
Take either down!
Oh fuck. That's right.
This van, I guess.
Where are we gonna wreck it? Over there somewhere? Are we just gonna drive off the jetty? Let's do it. Oh yeah. We are.
Brilliant, Rico. Rico. You're wrapped.
Look at that.
You really gave it that Rodriguez shine today.
Oh, look at that car.
Listen, baby, I know you're busy. Stop by when you got time. I've got more work for you. It'll be worth your while. My people will call you. Ciao.
What do you reckon?
Sheesh.
Oh, man, I see those guys over there. Oh, shit, they see me. Okay. Okay, where am I? And where is something else I can do? I can do that one. Advance the front line through an adjacent region. What do we do? We got this one? Clear Robotica raid to advance. I see, because we've got two regions, we can advance up into that one. Or clear Aeropuerto. Aeropuerto Scramble. Okay, we haven't unlocked that yet. Operation Strike Sargento Garland Yavi. There's a bunch around here, eh? Destroy the airship. How do you do that? You probably need a plane or something. What's that? Season 10. So the oranges are Garland. What's this giant one? Operation? Oh, we should do that. Yeah. Let's go do this thing. Track. The river. Can we get a boat? Surely we can get a boat. Is this a boat? Oh, look at all the explosives. Holy fuck. Oh, maybe I was supposed to crash into that. I don't want to be on this boat. That's fucked, eh? Fuck. Now where did it put me? Pass through the ring. Let's just grab a car or something. Look at that truck. Oh. Oh, we'll catch you live.
This is my property. Get off.
Nah, fam. Keep going. What's going on with this guy?
Rico!
What?
Get in the vehicle. Need your help with a quick jot we're working on.
Huh?
Don't be mad, but we told the Black Hand that the vehicle had contraband inside it. So just lose them and make it look cool, please.
They're all insane. You know that?
That cube on its way. We'll be on site shortly. Command, target is in the front vehicle. Command, enemy contact. Advice.
Enemy present. Reinforcements are inbound. Backup units will be there soon.
What's going on here? What's going on here?
Keep out of people!
Oh shit! I wasn't sure if I was supposed to make through that or not.
Cool. Got some great shots out of that. Thanks for being a good sport.
Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrol.
Now where am I? Oh, I'm going the right way. Awesome. Ha. Oh fuck. Yeah, that could have been real bad. This car is fucked. car's not turning good. Yeah, I found the road.
But Mira needs a favor before we leave. Can you come by?
See you soon.
Oh, hey, some of those people you freed, they were pilots. They volunteered to fly supplies for us.
Just make sure to break them in before you ask them to drop supplies over a war zone, hmm?
Eso. I'd say, trust me, I know what I'm doing, but we both know that's not true.
Hmm. What project? It is this project. Let's get rid of the waypoint. How do I start this? Is it right where I am? It is. Let's go.
Moving out?
We're ready to go, but Izzy's off getting us some intel from a guy in Kuya. Can you make sure she gets to the outpost safely?
Can't wait to meet her.
In Kuya. Oh, what are we doing?
Hey, Rico, good chance to test our new pilots, no?
Sure.
Chevre, go on, give one a call.
Huh? That one? Wait, what? Select. This? Request travel, Select an available pilot. Each pilot will need to refuel after the flight, making them unavailable for time. A Bulldog or Fortuna? Whatever, we'll just go with the first one. I wonder if they have different stats.
Mira, Sargento, dropping in over Kuya.
Yes!
Isi's waiting for you on the roof of the Batista building.
On my way. There she is.
What up?
Nice to meet you.
Hey.
Buenas, hardware.
No chopper?
Figured you'd bring one.
Oh, think I know where to get one.
Huh? Oh, wait, when you? Three? Open the supply drop menu. Oh, three. Pick an available pilot and add the lady out. Edit lady out is enter. Oh. So many vehicles. And request the drop.
Roger that. Supplies incoming, Jefe.
Should land next to me, right?
Sorrento.
Boom.
I'd say the pilots are gonna work out fine.
What now? Pilot the helicopter. I gotta fly? Okay.
Let's go, Izzy.
Right with you.
Is this another shift to accelerate thing?
Listo, just got here. Sending you coordinates.
Nice city.
Poor city. Always been that way. Before he moved to his castle in the sky, Espinosa headquarters was in Huevavos. All the money is there. So, people in Kuya get by other ways. Like selling black market information to the Army of Chaos.
What's the intel?
Peter's eyes only. Oye, turn on the radio. Need music.
You read my mind.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons are off.
Sure, but yes.
Let's roll.
And then he helps the Kacha by starting a civil war within the rival tribe, the Aipa, causing
next
a
station.
Faction of them to rebel against their evil king named Otoron.
Gracias.
Oh.
I can't fly this thing.
Oh, shit. What up, Tap E? What up for a shift? Wait, the space
Mira,
trumpet.
Where are we going?
Listo, just got here.
Holy
sending
crap,
you coordinates.
It was dumb. Stick a while. So.
You did?
Give it to me.
This looks like the spot.
How do you land? How do you land? Oh wait, what did I do? Not one, it's like controls. Controls. Vehicles. Yeah, helicopter, that's what I want. Back, helicopter. Control. Okay.
Thanks for the lift, hardware.
Anytime. Mira, we're here.
Bien, yeah. I'm in the control center. Come on up.
Shift is up, controls down. Makes it easy. Right next to each other. Are they out there? Fuck, running. Wait.
Yeah?
Good to go. How's it going, Easy?
We're pushing forward, but none of that matters unless we can disable Yapa's defenses.
Isi and I have been working on that. All of these facilities house prototype weather cores, and each core is connected to Yapa's defense network.
Towers with artillery.
See, if we can plant a virus in those weather cores, we can send a message up the network, causing malfunctions in the tower's machinery.
Everything breaks, boom, no more artillery.
Then we just have the blizzard.
One thing at a time, Mira. Tell me more about the facilities housing the weather cores.
This is Zona Uno. It's protected by a sandstorm.
Mira, here.
Gracias, Izzy.
What's that?
Information on a place called La Masmora. It's a prison hidden in the desert. Something Gabriela said. I think my Uncle Lanza might still be alive. And if he is, he's being held there. And,
he can help us get into Zona Uno?
Si.
He helped your father build Project Yapa.
Ira, if he's still alive, I'll find him.
Here? Is Zona Tres. According to Easy, he's not on the network, but I have an old friend, Cesar. He has a theory that might help us.
Then let's hear what he has to say.
And this is Zona Dos. We don't know much about that facility. Are you ever going to answer this?
I'm not an agency man anymore.
Rico, those coordinates are close. Look.
That can't be a coincidence. I'll check it out.
I'm sending you all the data you'll need to your AR lens.
Oh, yeah. Good. That's the tab thing, isn't
it? Start hitting Oscar when it hurts.
Am I flying there or what? What's the game? Reach La Morza. Do I fly there? Who the fuck's talking? Oh, those guys. Okay, what am I doing? Where am I heading to? I don't understand. Is there a waypoint or what's this?
I don't know. I'm not really a numbers guy.
You ready to crack some scores?
What's that?
Another one of those shiny bombs.
No one can take away your fist. See or no? And
so I'm not on a quest anymore. Literally, that mission was just to go from here to here. What am I doing? Am I going here now? Investigate the source of the beacon. Sure, let's go there. What's this new? 3. Supply drop. What's this new? Let it load out. Oh, this is a new? Tuck Tuck Boom. Ultralight. I'm a ducky. Alfreda? I don't know. Let's come back to that. Shrek. Guess that's where we're going, right? I don't see where else to go.
Never run out of ammo.
Let's take this chopper of ours. Go on, man. Is that like the black end up there, is that it? Can I even land here? Oh, shit, man, I can't land here, can I? Wingsuit's not gonna fly that far, is it? Land right there? Maybe, hey. Didn't bird just fly into the chopper, please? Awesome.
Whew, that was nice.
That's what I thought. Oh, what's going on here? See what's up.
Tom Sheldon. Well, I guess you got my message. It's all clear, Mita.
I'm on my way.
Who's that?
Mita.
Why are you here, Sheldon? When you went dark after Medici, I figured I'd look through some of your old files, see where you might end up. Turns out your dad was working with Oscar Espinosa back in the day. Something called Project Iapa.
What do you know about Iapa?
Iapa.
I know there's lots of buzz about Solis at the agency these days. Talk of weather modification technology, strategic atmospherics. Of course, once the higher-ups heard that I was looking at those Iapa files, I ended up on administrative leave.
Guess I'm not the only one who doesn't trust Tom Sheldon.
I know you're looking to take out Iapa, Rico. I've already done some of the legwork.
You screwed me over more than once in Medici. I don't want your help, Sheldon.
Well, you're gonna need it. I did some snooping around Zona Dos. Turns out that place is constantly surrounded by a nasty lightning storm. Fried poor Annabelle here. That seems pretty suspicious to have a standing lightning storm like that, don't you think?
This a friend of yours, Rico?
Not exactly. Mira Morales, this is Tom Sheldon. I've known him for 20 years. He cannot be trusted.
Buenas.
Don't listen to this guy, Senorita. Pleased to meet you. Rico and I were just discussing the situation with Zona Dos.
And you know how to access the core?
I don't know anything about the core, but I got a good idea how to get us past that lightning storm.
Good luck with Annabelle, Sheldon. We'll figure something else out.
He's got a plan, Rico. And we don't.
Talk.
Okay. Now, there's a river that runs underneath the facility. I figure we use a boat to get close. You remember the Stingray base back in Medici? The same basic concept.
Do you want to make a lightning-proof boat?
Yeah, bingo. Now, I also hear there's a nearby research lab that's testing a way to harness lightning. Figure we find something there to protect the boat, spare us poor Annabelle's fate.
You're talking about that facility in the mountains, Mediolo.
You got it.
And we could do the custom boat work at Prospero Astillero.
Interesting.
Yeah, coming around, aren't you?
Why are you doing this, Sheldon?
Well, because I owe you, Rico. You want to take out Iapa? I want to help you do it. Besides, we both know we can't have just anybody running around with a weather weapon, for God's sakes.
You got a better idea?
Shit. That's what I like to hear.
So, we meet up at Medio Lab when we're ready?
Sounds good. You know, for a minute there, I thought you were going to shoot me.
Not this time, Sheldon.
The next time. We're done. Terra del Crappy, there's two J's on the field. What are those J's? It has to be this area, right? I just not see it. There ain't no J's. Is this thing still there? Yeah, but what's this here? What am I doing? I already know what I'm doing. Operation Strike. Triangles of Strike, huh? Need one more squad to advance. Squad reserves, huh? Q&A, huh? How can I see? Oh wait, that zooms into it. Wait, what? Where's that pinpointing at? Tambo de la esposa. Sabio tres niños. What is it pinpointing at? Oh, you have to find them? Is that where the go is? So what, I've done these successful ops. Ah, saves the way. Secure the few Kunai region. Oh, so you need this region first. Yeah, you need to get a few regions to get there. Okay. What's the region? This is this whole area on the side, isn't it? Yeah, but scramble to advance. He's almost close to advance. So we should just do anything, eh? Zero out of one. See to all the reasons in 8 seconds. In less than 5 seconds. Destroy the airship. Okay, let's see what that's about. Let's jump in here and head over there. Where are we heading? This way. Back to this facility. How do you destroy this airship? Thank you.
Watch it!
Is it blowing that up? Shit. It's pretty high up, hey. How do we fire that thing? I already knew. This one here, anyway. Pass through the ring fast at 150 kilometers an hour. What is this? Oh, that ring. Is there a way I can aim at that airship? What are these things? Pipes? No. What's in here? See the rocket launcher? Standing under the debris. Yeah. Okay, so we got the airship. What else can we do here? There's all these sort of missions. What's that? Pass through the ring fast 120. Pass the ring in a Ritmo rickshaw. In a Ritmo rickshaw. What's it talking about? Can I get the drop? Complete the Kaya car stunt. Speed stunt. Zero, two, zero to one. Okay, the airship managed to do these ones, so pass through Plaza Humphrey Company. Okay, this is, must be a car thing, right? Okay, so it's some sort of car, huh? Any cars in here? Wait, do you have to do stuff in here? Can you get other regions? Do things? Like, can I go do this? Oh, I see, it's talking about all that. So the airship over here, it's part of this town. Okay. So the four is the actual four things you do here. Like, this is both these two. Modillo for a tractor. Let's make our way over here. Wait, how do I I don't have my helicopter anymore, do I? Damn, that guy got fucked up. Sounds like a helicopter somewhere, but I just can't see it. Oh, there it is. Track that.
We read you. Enemies in a helicopter. Surface fire system is online.
Shit. I fell out. I pressed the wrong button.
No longer have eyes on the target. Searching. No visual on target. Command advice.
Shit, man.
Copy. We acquire target. Now.
Contact with enemy. Regroup.
Fuck, I was on my way, and then I fucked it.
Something I can do for you, senor?
No. This region seems dangerous.
Rico, I'm marking Prospero Robotica for you.
Robots?
Drones. The cutting edge of killer AI. Prospero's been real busy carving up the grim future of warfare.
You get on the train, or you stay in the station.
Eso. But we won't get left behind if we can take that factory and make our own killer AI.
Oh, that's the trouble there. Yeah, man.
You call me, command.
Match up now. Base I'm heading to? Where am I heading to? Here somewhere?
I've reached Prospero Robotica.
You should be able to download blueprints from the diagnostic consoles at the proving grounds.
Oh. I hear something. Get the fuck out of the sky. Oh, down there? Let's just bump, jump out of here. Oh, there's a helipad right there. We're good. This is our place,
Hoster. Command, we have lost visual. Please advise.
Command here. Find that hostile.
What am I looking for anyway?
Where are these consoles?
The blueprints for each drone model should be available at that model's test site.
Tough luck.
And you guys can just crash, eh? Which console am I going to? Oh shit. That's where they are. Oh, there's a grenade here. Fuck. This is electric. I maybe shouldn't have dropped in the way I did. Come on. Damn it. Too much shit going right then. Is this a checkpoint? Let's just save it here for now.